Good morning. My name is Jordan. Welcome to my channel. I'm so glad that you're here. I'm a stay-at-home mom of two kiddos, a five-year-old and a two-year-old, and we have one more on the way, and we are a homeschool family. Every Monday, I release a day in the life video. Those videos don't always match up with our Thursday videos because I am trying to get some back catalog of day in the life videos for when our baby gets here, so we can take a little bit of time off of filming. But Thursday videos are about homeschool or the holidays, and today's video today's video is going to be a day in the life. But before we get into it, please take a moment to like and subscribe. It is currently 7:45. My daughter and I have gotten up together. I just fed her breakfast. My husband is getting ready for work, and my son is still sleeping at this point. I'll probably get him up in a little while. We'll just see. It's a very cloudy morning, and it definitely feels like a morning where people would want to stay in bed. But we'll just have to see how it goes. In the meanwhile, I'm going to work on editing a video that I need to edit. My little girl is playing with some stuffed animals right now. And yeah.
Ghost. It's a silly pumpkin.
Yeah.
No, then we make it wet. Okay, the ears, it's upside down. Don't be upside down. It's upside down.
Oh, well, you gotta fix it.
I'm gonna glue this on.
Okay. Oh no! Can somebody think of a noun, a person, place, or thing?
Treat.
Treat. That's a good one. I was about to risk it when I saw a white snout appearing over the edge of the cliff. The brim of a deerstalker hat was above it. Bones! I shouted. He looked at me and tilted his head. It is 9:20 and my kiddos are finishing up their last activities for our Halloween morning time. They decided not to do the activities that I had planned. We have been working on my son's Lego kit from last year that is Halloween themed, and my daughter has these new puzzles. She did them once and then decided she would rather color. And then she asked if she could, because they can see the cart with all the fun stuff in it, and then she really wanted to put together a witch. So I offered they wanted to do an owl first, since they hadn't done the owl, and my son decided he would rather put together an owl too. So when he finally finished his breakfast, he started working on his owl. My daughter put together an owl and a witch, since she was up so early that she had already had breakfast. While my kids were working on their activities, I read to them from our joke book. I read a nursery rhyme from Mother Ghost. These are like traditional nursery rhymes that have been changed to make them more like Halloween. I read a chapter from Sherlock Bones. We read the story of Little Red Riding Hood from A World Full of Spooky Stories. We read this short nonfiction Halloween story all about kind of like the history of Halloween. And we read this Paw Patrol story, Howl for Halloween, which we have read the shortened board book version. So this was like the full version, which was nice. And also while my kids were doing activities, I did a Mad Libs with them, a Halloween Mad Libs. I do know how much you love this. Color by Numbers, one of your favorites.
Two hearts. That's all.
I think there are more hearts. Can you make a pile of hearts?
I've had more purple. Where was the other
do we need? 1 1/4 cup of water and 1 egg.
We gotta make a pancake.
Oh, Daddy doesn't want a pancake. Daddy wants a gingerbread cake.
Oh, a gingerbread cake.
Yes.
I don't want
an egg. Oh, cold. This egg is cold.
Ready?
Ready.
Help me. Help pour it in.
The whole thing.
Yep. Good job. Go ahead and put your egg in.
Gingerbread cake.
Mm-hmm. 5. All right. My beetle, do you want to stir it a little bit with our fork?
Amazing.
No, no, don't lift the fork. Keep it down.
Oh, it smells super good.
I think it's good.
You want to stir it a little bit?
Yeah. And are we going to put it in here?
Yeah, but first we have to spray the pan. It is now almost 2 o'clock. We have finished all of our homeschool activities for the day. We did our reading and writing and math. And then after that, we jumped right into lunch where the kids watched CNN 10. And then I read to them from one of our Halloween books, Vlad the World's Worst Vampire. Then after lunch, the kiddos helped me to make a cake, which is now in the oven. And now I have a doctor's appointment that I need to leave for very soon. So I am going to kind of get everything prepared for that. And so I'm going to end this video here. But thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. And if you want to see more videos from me, subscribe. Have a great day. Bye-bye.